when the Shahrukhs, Amirs and Salmans of the world release a movie, they look for a holiday. But when Rajni releases a film, it becomes a holiday. The theatre near you has turned into a temple because God Rajnikant's film Kabali has finally released. It has a Tamil version, a Telugu version, a Tamil with English subtitles version, but the one I saw was the Hindi dubbed one.
Amma! Kabalida!
Die hard Rajni fan, if you like him, you don't need the review, huh? Nice meeting
amma,
you, take care.
Amma, review, amma, kabalida!
Ticket mila?
Amma.
Go stand in the queue.
Amma.
Go! Very frankly, if you're a North Indian type like yours truly, I have to say it. Kabali is going to be disappointing. The Hindi dubbed version is really bad. Now, Rajnikant for the first time plays his age. Die-hard Rajni fans might actually like it. But for all of us who are new to the party, aise to hi na karte hain. First round mein kuch hua hi nahi. Aise to hi na hota hai.
Amma, why bad review, dar?
Wo dekho, line chhoot rahi hai, koi aur aage.
Maar de aise na.
One has to keep distracting these Rajni fans. Achha, the film is set in Malaysia. And this is to Chinese people what Gadar was to Pakistanis, okay? So Malaysia apparently is full of dons. There is Ang Lee, Tony Lee, Isne Lee, Usne Lee, Parjita Kaun, Kabali. Okay, what do you want to know? Rajnikant's typical style? His film mein bhi hai, like his typical head flake and chashma pehna, par utna bhi nahi, like he actually plays his age. His chemistry with Radhika Apte, well, she is there, mostly in the flashback sequences, but when we finally see her, wo to boodi nahi hui yaar. There's the Tamil actress Dhansika, total badass. बहुत मजा आता है उसको देखने में. Overall, the film drags. First half, nothing special happens. और second half में action sequences हैं, but it's not the Rajni brand. मजा नहीं आता.
अरमा, Rajni is Parameshwara.
Statue. If you like him ना, go watch Kabali in the Tamil version. The Hindi dubbed one very disappointing. अब Rajnikant को तो Quint नहीं दे सकते ना. Quint को ही Rajnikant दे देती. So I have decided to give Quint 1, 2, 3 Rajnikants.